vlog 4. So if you've seen vlog 3, then you would know that my dad's moving. So we're going to be helping him out by cleaning up the rooms and packing them away and storing them in. And yeah. So fun stuff. In this box, shout outs to Zainab. You could pause the video right now and just read that. Shout outs to Reed Hess as well. Pause it right there too. We're gonna have 3 piles. One that goes back to Texas, where I live. One to go to the new apartment that my dad is moving in. And then one is throwaway / giveaway. And here they are. The lesson for today is I am a hoarder. I dug this up. The only thing is, I don't know if it's in Be Gone or Texas. So if it's cool enough, then I'll keep it. Oh, you can see that shadow perfectly. All right, I'm taking it. Done. So cute. Made it for my dad. I'm a nice girl. It's actually 30 today. Cleaning out my room. This is pretty messy. Description on how you can make it. It doesn't work, but I'm taking it anyway. It's so cool. Does the ink work? Because it's literally colored pencils, but like, is the lead in there broken or whatever? Do they need to be sharpened or whatever? I didn't want to go through that, so I was gonna put it in the Beyond pile because I already have enough colored pencils anyway, and that happened. Look at that, it's everywhere. And then these are like some stubby colored pencils here. So I think I'm just gonna put that in this right here. Actually, I don't feel like I wanna throw them away. I'm gonna put it in the Goodwill because I'm a good person. I don't want them go to waste. So in the rest of this supplies box, we have some dead eraser. Which does this eraser even work, or is there too much like garbage on it so that like when you erase with it there's just gonna be a big smear? A lot of that a lot of the time that happens to me. So I'll see with that. And then these things are new. Things are new. Yes. No. Oh, I remember this. It has a yes here and a no here. Alright, so my friends used to play this game, like, we ask the magic eraser for, like, a question or whatever, like, does Johnny like me? Yes. Yes, it does. Yes, it. Yes, he does. So, yeah, it was kind of dumb like that, but it was so much fun. And this is, like, index cards. That's cool. I could use this for, like, school or whatever. I'm going into sixth grade. So I think, like, to study, I could use these stuff. Could be very helpful. I'm not even joking. This made such a mess. And, like, where did that other one go? Did you see, or was it only me? Like, I was doing this, and then there was one that just landed on my stomach, and it just stayed there. I was watching this, and it was so funny. I literally couldn't resist when I was, like, messing around with these index cards. And, like, some fell, that gave me this stupid idea. Okay,
we need to address some things. If this is your first video, one, hey, welcome to my channel. Two, I am sorry. I mostly do not lollygag like this, and it's just very disturbing, this video. I'm kind of bored. So, yeah, I'm really sorry. So, by the way, subscribe right there, like, oh my gosh, what? And then, like, over here too.
Uh-oh.
False alarm. Sorry, guys.
Yay, it is not the end of this video. We have paint to try out now. Glue to try out now. Let's do that super cool thing where they, like, drop all this stuff. Alright, let me try this. Russell. What? It's raining glue!